let me introduce to you our first speaker. Our first contestant is Lee Sai-kyung with his speech title, Blessings in Disguise. Lee Sai-kyung, Blessings in Disguise.
Since your father passed away, I have to take care of 7 children. You are the only hope to me. You must be strong. And that blessing awaiting for you. That state of affairs today is a complete disaster. It could be a curse, but to me, there was indeed a blessing in disguise. Mr. Contest Chair, ladies and gentlemen, at the young age of 7, what I know was to fly kites, catch fish, in a small river. To work, it was simply child labor. If this was happening today, my mother could be arrested. Back to those days, there were no mobile phone, internet. There were no way for me to contact authority, welfare, a policeman to complain about my mother. To toughen me up, my initial training started from a small town called Brown. All I know was working in a rubber estate. The difference between myself and a small dozen was I do not swing from tree to tree and rescue girls. I only swing girls into my arms on the ground. And trust me, I can catch stick with bare hand. I set traps for iguana and wild boar. Catching girls. When I was a student leader in secondary school, I was bullied by a strict gang. Instead of being bullied doing nothing, it was a disaster again. I volunteered myself to see the gang leader. Instead of paying $3.60 to subscribe an ordinary membership, I confidently paid 36 ringgit, 10 times, to subscribe higher membership. Within a month, I managed to recruit more than 100 of members. If I would be in multi-level marketing, I would have reached diamond level in no time. Yes, that recruiting process is very similar to Toastmasters. The only difference is there and here. Our monies go to international headquarters. Then, half the money go into my pocket. Years ago, I came to this city to start study, but ended up doing business. My result was good, but not good enough to be an engineer or scientist. Why? Why do I want to be a scientist? If I can make more money, would it be better? Because of all my initial training, making money is not a challenge. Very soon, I made millions pieces of cake. But because of my easy come, easy goes philosophy, I also lost millions. Blessing in disguise. 6 years ago, I found a great organization and met a group of good people. With their support, I ventured into business again. What is this organization called? Toastmaster International. I meet a group of great people. So, eventually, with their support, with listening to speeches, message, attend to international speech contest, I found back the energy. So, there are two lessons in life I would like to share with all of you, ladies and gentlemen. Regardless what life throws on you, later, how would it taste? Sour, bitter. Don't simply accept it. Turn it into a lemonade. And you, if you are creative enough, add some honey into it and make it a honey flavor. If you want to be better, add some gin.
Wow.
Then you would have enjoyed cocktail and celebrate.